Hi folks, today we're out here with my SOTA Arms upper that's a 20 inch with an Anderson lower, and we're going to do some ammo testing with this Herter Select grade 255 grain soft point ammo. It's a 223 based. We're going to shoot it at 100 yards and see what our pattern as well as our velocity is on it. This is a Herters through my 20 inch SOTA Arms upper. I'm gonna put that pattern at about 4.5 inches. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day, and please subscribe.